Welcome back, one and all, to Saints Row bonus episode under the Dominatrix Part 3. Let's get going.
Driving this city is expensive.
I would look so much better in that than she would.
And what you're about to see now is the grand finale.
That's it?
Look, I just don't think I can adequately justify what's about to happen.
Would you say the president's assessment of the ending of Enter the Dominatrix is fair?
If anything, they undersold it.
It's batshit.
I don't know, I think there's precedent.
Totally.
I'll put it to you this way. It was too crazy for Saints Row.
Enjoy. All right, Zemos. We defeated Zinyak, but his death enacted the Dominatrix failsafe that imprisoned us in a virtual world, under the thumb of a leather-clad goddess. After a long, hard battle, it's all come down to this. Taking out the Dominatrix once and for all.
Nice summary balls.
Total ad-lib. Whoa, look at all these sex workers.
Hey, we got a super gimp up in our business.
Back again, hey, Super Gimp?
You've met before.
I'm kidding. I can't tell these gimps apart. Huh?
See, I remember this mission. They originally didn't have me in it. Can you believe that?
You're dead, Super Gimp.
But I was like, oh, hell no. And I, you know what? Just wait. You'll see it.
What? Yo, I'ma whip your ass for that. Hey, you take that back.
You know, I heard the Super Gimp guy was just hanging around, so they just put him in the game.
You know he wore that getup off the set, too. Ugh, I don't-
Super Gimp is down!
You showed that bitch how to do this shit uptown?
Man, this is exciting! I can't wait until- No. I'm gonna hold it in. Y'all just wait.
Destroying the Dominatrix. That'll shut down the simulation?
That's what they tell me, yeah.
So, what's the backup plan if this goes south?
I don't know. But we sure as hell ain't finishing what we started up in that sex club.
Shit, you got that right.
Thank goodness you're here!
We had to beat off the Super Gimp.
I am going to assume you meant something different.
So where is everybody, Shondi?
Donnie split off to check out the rest of the city, trying to get a handle on this whole thing.
Hey!
Boss, shit's getting crazy! Over here! You free?
What? I'm headed towards you now. Shondi, Zemos, on me!
Damn, the Dominatrix is going all out here.
You got her running scared. You locked her into a single body, took out her champion, and destroyed her giant energy drink monster. What's she got left?
Never underestimate a bitch used to being on top.
We're here, Donnie!
Things are getting fucking crazy, man! There's the Dominatrix!
Bow before me, submissive!
Yeah, we're not so good at taking orders, honey.
You will learn. Go down that easily?
What the? Whoa, what's going on here?
The Zen are surrounding us. We need to do something.
We're heading out, boss. Grab a gun.
What the hell is going on?
The Zen just came out of nowhere. It's insane.
I've warned you people for years. But you're always, oh, Kinsey, that's crazy.
You're going down, Zinyak.
Kinsey, no offense, but you do say a lot of crazy shit.
You're going down, Zinyak. You're going down, Zinyak.
Josh, will you please shut up?
Quiet! I am getting into character.
There you are, baby. I've been tearing this damn place apart.
Oh, what's happening here, Zemos?
The Dominatrix rebooted the DLC. Follow the Z, I know the way back.
I see you're back.
You really think a simple reset is gonna get rid of me?
Impressive. But this battle isn't over yet.
Where'd she go?
are you running to, huh?
Flying saucer overhead!
Keep on her! You can do it! Do it!
We did it! The Dominatrix has fallen. Now we can leave this nightmare simulation.
We better get a move on, though. The way out is gonna close.
What the hell? Who is that? More Zin?
I don't know. It doesn't look like one of them.
Get ready, boss. It could be anything.
Hold it. They're not attacking.
A minute, is that...
That's right. Cut me out the mission. I brought the motherfucking cavalry.
A dinosaur?
Greetings. My name is D'Artagnan. I am an emissary of Cyrano, the king of a kind spacefaring people. We are enemies of the Zin.
Then you're a friend of ours, Brother Raptor. Well done, Pierce.
I've waited so long to hear that.
The only way out is through a door at the far end of the simulation. We will help you escape. Climb on my back. We rolled!
Total fucking batshit.
Hell, I'm just glad you're not riding me. Woo-wee.
Follow me, Saints. Out of the simulation into the ending cutscene.
We have to hurry! Come on! I will sing you the song of my people! Boom, boom, akalakalaka, boom! Boom, boom, akalaka, boom, boom! Boom, boom, akalakalaka, boom! Boom, boom, akalaka, boom, boom! Open the door, sit on the floor! Everybody walk the dinosaur! Open the door, sit on the floor! Everybody walk the dinosaur! It was not like this! 40 million years ago, a little cigarette built up a monkey start to go. The sun was spitting fire. The sky was blue as ice. I felt a little tired, so I watched my army face. I walked a dinosaur. I walked a dinosaur.
We Velociraptors are a proud people. In the beginning, we addressed the savagery of man by eating them. Later, we chose the path of enlightenment, choosing to leave their world rather than be brought down by their baser instincts. But while humanity is capable of much cruelty, it is also capable of compassion, of honor. And the Saints stand here as examples of that. Bring the heroes forward! We are in your debt, Saints. What can Cyrano, the Raptor King, give to show you his thanks?
A dinosaur with guns.
Done. What say you, young warrior?
Respect. People need to take me seriously.
Any who questions the wisdom of Donald shall answer to me. Miss Kensington?
Vengeance.
You shall have it. And you, fairest Shondi?
Cyrano, I want to be your queen.
My hand, my heart, my kingdom, all belongs to you. Your subjects have named their reward. What can I do for you?
You know, I'm pretty good, actually. Wanna go bowling, maybe?
Yes. Yes, I do. My people, we cannot hide from the world any longer. We need to be a part of it, so that Raptor and human can stand side by side in harmony. Let our new era begin!
And that, my friends, was Saints Row 4 Reelected, Enter the Dominatrix. Join us next time when we're going to be heading to the Winter Wonderland when we do Saints Row 4 Reelected, How the Saints Saved Christmas.